If you use Mendeley, you can set up a watch folder so that you can put PDFs into this folder if Mendeley is open or not. And when you open Mendeley, it will pull in those files automatically for you. You select Tools from the main menu, then you select Options. There are several tabs. You want to select the Watched Folder tab. I have a data directory that's under my C drive, and I have a watch folder under that, and I have a shortcut on my desktop I'm going to throw PDFs into. So you would just select Apply if you select it as new, and now this is your watched folder. As well as a shortcut to my watch folder, I also have two files that I downloaded earlier, and I'm going to pull those into my watched folder. Now, when I had Mendeley up before, my recent items, there was nothing in it. So I'm going to pull up Mendeley Desktop now. I'm going to look at Recently Added, and we see the two files that I just dragged into the watched folder.